Hey there! In today's tutorial, we'll show you how to record a portion of a video using VLC Media Player. It's super easy and takes just a few steps. So, let's get started. First things first, once VLC is open, go to the top left corner and click on Media. Then select Open File from the drop-down menu. Now, find the video you want to record a portion of. Select it and click Opens. Before we start recording, we need to enable VLC's advanced controls. Go to the top menu bar, click on View, and then select Advanced Controls. You'll see a few new buttons appear below the video player. Play your video and pause it at the point where you want to start recording. Ready to start recording? Click the red Record button in the advanced controls. Your video will now start recording from this point. Let the video play. To stop the recording, simply click the Record button again. The video segment will be saved automatically. Your recorded portion is now saved. By default, VLC saves recordings in the Videos folder on Windows or the Movies folder on macOS. And that's it! You've successfully recorded a portion of your video using VLC. It's a handy tool for quickly capturing clips without the need for additional software. Thanks for watching! If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tips and tricks.